Hello and welcome to This Week on Xbox. This week we golf to the finish line, sail in style, and explore the desert. Let's jump in. Launched day one with Game Pass on Xbox Series X and S, PC and cloud, is Turbo Golf Racing, an action-packed arcade-style sports racing game for up to 8 players online. Chip, putt, and smash your ball in a thrilling dash to beat your friends to the finish flag.
Let me tell you right now, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
Also added is Ghost Recon Wildlands, a military shooter set in a giant open world. Take on a menacing cartel solo or with up to 3 friends. Or explore puzzles inspired by real-world electrical engineering in Shenzhen, IO. Build circuits using a variety of components and write code using a powerful assembly language. Next, Dragon Ball The Breakers has just opened up digital pre-orders. The asymmetric 7-versus-1 multiplayer game launches October 14th, and you can pre-order to get 2 bonuses for your survivor avatar.
Playtime mode is the big ring. Go. Playtime mode is the big ring. Go. Playtime
mode. Get ready to hit the court. Pre-orders have opened for NBA 2K23. Launching September 9th, the latest installment from 2K introduces new gameplay options, skill moves, and animations for a more authentic player experience. And looking ahead to F1 Manager 2022, we get a glimpse at how the team recreated authentic Formula One sounds, from the roar of the engine to the real-life team radio. Watch the latest behind-the-scenes episode now to gear up for the game's launch on August 25th. In Despot's game, you control a bunch of humans who find themselves in a strange dungeon controlled by a pretty evil AI. The goal? To get out of there alive, of course. The new roguelike adventure comes to Xbox on September 15th, and you can play it with Game Pass.
In the wasteland, only one thing matters. Pure genetic material. Take all you can and build anything to protect it.
Also recently announced for 2023 is Meet Your Maker, the new first-person building and raiding game set in a dark, post-apocalyptic future. In this dying world, players take on the role of the custodian, the servant to a living experiment created as a last resort to save life on Earth. And a new chapter is coming soon to Dead by Daylight with Resident Evil Project W. This chapter features a new killer and 2 new survivors, plus a reworked Raccoon City Police Department map. Turning to Sea of Thieves, Season 7 is here. Own and name your ships. Outfit them with fittings and souvenirs from your Seabound exploits and work towards milestones to unlock more. Plus, there are new seasonal rewards and ongoing story-driven adventures to enjoy. And in Forza Horizon 5, Forza has teamed up with real-world off-road racing series Extreme E. You're invited to get behind the wheel of the fully electric Extreme E Odyssey 21 eSUV in Forza Horizon 5, and experience 4 weeks of unmissable Extreme E racing action on the festival playlist through August 17th.
Death and destruction sweep across the land.
Next, Naraka Blade Point has an all-new PvE campaign mode. Take on campaign mode showdown in teams of up to 3 players and fend off ferocious enemies. You'll put it all on the line when you take on Omni, a formidable boss. Grab your tools and prepare to explore an all-new desert level as Human Fall Flat heads to the arid lands of Red Rock. The harsh environment is filled with challenges and puzzles. Use the laws of attraction to find your way through insane levels with the gravity gun. Also, round up your friends and dive into this month's additions to Minecraft Realms. With Realms Plus, you get instant access to over 100 marketplace items like mashups, worlds, skin packs, and epic adventures. New in August, you can check out City Living 2, the Meme Pack, and more.
Follow me, and we will banish this darkness.
Let them come.
And when worlds collide, Total War Warhammer 1 and 2 encompasses Warhammer's old world and new world, and this double pack will combine with Warhammer 3 to grant access to Immortal Empires, the entire Warhammer world, in one incredible sandbox. Free play days are on this weekend. Xbox Live Gold and Xbox Game Pass Ultimate members can download Far Cry 6, The Serpent Rogue, and Roguebook. Thanks for watching and have a great week of gaming.